Tragedy in Cape Coral tonight after a seeing eye dog was found dead in a pool. The dog's owners, who are legally blind, are now pinning the blame on a local roofing company. ABC 7's Jennifer Vaglis sat down with the owners tonight, who wanted a new roof but instead got confusion and grief.
It's been exactly 7 days since what Marianne Grignon calls the most traumatizing day of her life. Tonight she says it's still all too painful to even enter this pool area where she lost her best friend and service animal for nearly a decade, Percy.
Empty harnesses, dog doors sitting still, and silence. Tonight, there's a massive void inside Marianne Grignon's Cape Coral home.
It's just been terrible that the emptiness is so loud.
Instead of celebrating her guide dog Percy's 12th birthday, Grignon is mourning him, struggling to process what happened last Monday when his body was fished out of their pool with no explanation.
It's classic PTSD. I have flashbacks.
Grignon says she hired RoofSmart to replace her roof, telling us crews immediately got to work without ringing the doorbell. Hours later,
we ate dinner ourselves and he was around. But at some point, he must have gone through the doggy door.
Grignon says it was 5:30 when she finally heard from a RoofSmart worker frantically knocking on her front door, sharing Percy somehow got caught under the tarp crews laid over her pool, and he didn't make it.
He was my partner, so I have all kinds of feelings, guilt.
Wishing RoofSmart warned her about the tarp earlier. Attorney Lance Dunford says no laws were broken here.
But was there a duty for RoofSmart or any contractor to knock on the door and announce their presence? No, there's not.
Still, RoofSmart says their employees tried, but no one came to the door. Tonight, calling it a tragic situation all around, expressing their deepest condolences. In Cape Coral, Jennifer Vaglis, ABC 7. Jennifer.